Thank you very much. Please, you may take leave. We are going to the second motion, which states, most people do not take up insurance because of cultural beliefs. Most people do not take up insurance because of cultural beliefs. To propose this motion, let's put our hands together for Roma Girls. And to oppose this motion, we have no other than Matero Girls.
I stand here strongly proposing to the motion which states, as I quote, most people do not take up insurance because of cultural beliefs. End of quotation. It would be unwise for me to proceed without recognizing the presence of the following people. To the chairperson, I salute. To the judges, I salute. To the timekeeper, I salute. May I simply say, all protocol be observed. As the icebreaker from the proposing side, it is my duty to define the following keywords of the motion: insurance and cultural beliefs. Insurance means protection from financial loss caused by theft, fire, or accidents. Cultural beliefs are human integrated behaviors that include language, thoughts, actions, beliefs themselves, traditions of racial, ethnic, social, and religious groups. Members of this August House, most people do not take up insurance because of cultural beliefs. The African tradition, for instance, they believe that if they are in preparation for the worst thing to happen in their life, then they're surely calling it. So members of this August House, I strongly propose saying that people do not take up insurance because of cultural beliefs. We all have a phenomenon we delight in. Optimism bias. So let's take pride in ourselves, believing that only the positive can happen to us. With these few points, I respect.